sleep on the floor.
The number of Spanish-speaking kids in Bossier Parish is increasing by the year. I'm Luana Munoz, and I'm going to show you how the district is responding and how they're bringing these kids up to speed in my next Arklatex In-Depth Report.
Tuesday at 6.